Mr. Chairman, invited guests, distinguished CEOs, directors, executives, ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to welcome you to the 13th Ghana Property Awards. Yes, this is the 13th edition of the awards, and the Lord has really brought us far since the first edition in 2007. He's been good to us over the years, and we give him all the glory. It is exciting to be able to stand before you in a time like this. The pandemic has been tough on all sectors of the economy, including the housing and real estate industry. With reduced incomes and purchasing power across the board as businesses closed down, downsized, and resorted to work from home models, demand for both residential and commercial units took a massive hit. COVID-induced anxiety and uncertainty also caused new construction to stall. For a while, the outlook for the industry really looked bleak. However, there are signs that the enterprise, ingenuity, and dynamism of the Ghanaian is leading to a rebound of the sector. While we have gathered here to celebrate the successes of the sector, something which we weren't able to do last year is an indication of the upturn in the prospects of the industry. The theme for this year's awards is Get Ghana Housed. Per this recently concluded population and housing census, Ghana's housing deficit stands at 1.7 million units. Multiply this by an average family size of 4, and we will arrive at a figure of over 6 million Ghanaians lacking what qualifies to be considered as housing. To describe this situation as worrying will be an understatement. Any casual study of the market will indicate that there is no shortage of supply, but rather a mismatch between supply and demand. The cost of securing a piece of land and building inputs are so astronomical that an overwhelming majority of Ghanaians cannot afford what is on offer, from estates, apartments, condos, to individual-built rental units. This is hardly a new revelation, and the state promise securing land banks to break down and a more responsive housing policy to help deal with this critical social imbalance. But these haven't amounted to much. As a stakeholder in the industry, the Ghana Property Awards has this year promoted the critical role played by service providers in the industry, such as mortgage financiers, input suppliers, etc., whose services help to stimulate transactions and activities in the housing industry. The industry is in a bounce back mode. The supply and service sector has been the drivers of the economy and play a special role. This is evident in the shortage of all components of raw materials across sectors. Our focus this year is mainly on the service and the supply sector. With their ingenuity, the industry has started to flourish again. This is evident in our chosen categories for this year's awards. For tonight, it's time to raise the toast, honor those who honor is due, and celebrate our successes in such difficult conditions. We are not yet where we want to be, but we have really come far, and it's worth celebrating. To all nominees, finalists, and award winners, your being here is a testament to your hard work, excellence, and resilience. And I say, congratulations to all our partners, sponsors, and supporters. We can't thank you enough. To the Ministry of Works and Housing, we truly appreciate you for always standing by us and giving us your enormous support and counsel. God bless each and every one of you for your participation and present tonight. Ayiko. Thank you.